What's up, Chicago? It's late. How are you guys doing? Good? I'm only okay. I was recently in a really bad car crash. Yeah. It sucked. It was after a really good day. I was with this guy I had just started dating, and we were on our way back to my place, not to brag. We were stopped at a red light, and we got rear-ended at 40 miles an hour. Both cars were completely totaled. We got pushed all the way across the intersection. But the worst part of the crash is that right before it, I had been holding in a fart. And on impact, I let it rip. And this was like a new relationship. I had never farted in front of this guy before. But then I looked over and he was dead, and I was like, oh, thank God. Like, we were not there yet. I'm kidding, you guys. He didn't die. The rest of the story is true. I'm Jewish. I have IBS. But he didn't die. He did not have a car after that and couldn't afford a new one, so dead to me. But but he's alive, so. All right, it's 1:12 in the morning on a Friday, so I'm just going to go ahead and ask this. Is anyone on cocaine here tonight? Yeah, okay. Get him! No, I'm kidding. What if I was a narc? Like, no. No, I'm kidding. I recently tried cocaine for the first time. Here's my review on cocaine. I did love it. Obviously, I'm not a nerd. But I also did not stop shitting. Like, is there dairy in cocaine? The night that I did cocaine, I went to 4 bars and I shat at every single bar. I was waiting outside in line and my friends were like, I hope the drinks here are strong. And I was like, I hope the toilet seats are clean. I'm gonna be sitting on those babies all night. I told that joke once and this guy got on stage after me and he was like, Taylor, I think you're doing bad cocaine. Like, it's not supposed to make you shit that much. So I went home and I Googled it, and apparently sometimes cheap cocaine is mixed with laxatives. And I got so worried because, like, I didn't want the audience to think that I'm poor. Like, that's so embarrassing. This is so relatable to him. Like, he's like holding in a cocaine shit right now. I feel you, bro. Like, they come at you. Do we have any straight boys in the crowd? Ooh, wow. Not a lot. Not a lot. I didn't know any straight boys until I started playing pickleball like 6 months ago. Do you guys know this sport? Like tennis, but a little bit easier. And it's not like, I have anything against straight boys. I just like went to theater school for 8 years. And then when I graduated, I worked at a fitness studio called Pop Physique. So just like our paths didn't cross. And now all my friends are straight boys. And when I started hanging out with them, I got really nervous. Like, I didn't know what to say, but I'm also a preschool teacher, but that's my day job. Which, don't worry about that. I do cocaine on the weekends. I live in LA. I'm not teaching your kids, okay? Don't worry about it. But I realized that talking to straight boys is the exact same as talking to 2-year-olds. Like, I was out kind of near the beach with some guy friends, and we were bar hopping, and one of them was like, we should jump in the ocean right now. And I was like, no, Danny, look at the sky. Do you see a sun in the sky? No, it's nighttime. If you jump in the Pacific Ocean at night, you're gonna get cold after. Do you have a towel? Look around. Do you have a towel? No, you're gonna have to put your wet foot back into your Jordans. You're not gonna like that. That's gonna make you sad. You stood in line for those shoes. It's this phenomenon that we teach at preschool. It's called natural consequences, okay? I work at this hippy-dippy preschool, so we don't believe in punishment. We don't do timeouts. We teach them natural consequences. So we teach them, like, if you climb up on a table, you can fall down and hurt yourself. Or if you don't sit down during lunchtime, you might get hungry later and there won't be time to eat. Natural consequences is a phenomenon that I teach every single day, and yet I can't understand that if I date a DJ with a DUI, I'm gonna get my heart broken. They say those who can't do teach, am I right?